Hi everybody, welcome back. Today we are going to be doing standing leg curls, okay? One exercise that is usually done incorrectly. So we're just gonna do a nice little warm up and then we're gonna demonstrate it and we're gonna focus into doing it right. So if everybody would like to stand up, you must have a chair for this one. And we've got Rod Stewart joining us today for our little bit of a warm up. Hands in chair, I just march. You better watch out. You better not cry. Take your hand away if you want. You're just walking. You're getting movement into the hips. Up on the toes. My favorite song, Christmas. Santa Claus. On the heels. Lift the feet. Up on the toes again. Get that blood flow to the lower body. Tap in front. Tap, 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 tap. Heels, heel, 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 heel. Take the hand off if you're confident enough. Little kicks. Little knees. Lift, lift, lift. Dance if you want. Tap again, tap, tap. Heels, one more time. Plant the feet, let those hips out. Easy hips. Three more, two, one. Hands to the chair, you can stay facing me. Feet are always hip distance apart. Standing nice and tall, ears over the shoulders, shoulders over the hips. Hips over the ankles, ankles over the knees. Please use your chair for support. Let all the weight go to one side. You're just gonna lift and lower the toe behind. See that go fast stripe? It stays in line. It's not coming up here. It's staying in line with the other knee. Can I have a look down? So we're going for 15. Are we ready? Start with the toe behind. Lift and lower. Don't do it fast or you'll pull a muscle. Two, three. Slow. Four. Five. Slow. Six. Seven. You know how many we're doing? 15. Five more. Five. Slow. Four. You should be really feeling it in here. Three. Two. One, put the foot back down and just pedal the feet, just to release the hips. Toes stay on the ground. And we're going the other side. You're gonna watch the go fast stripe. Stay tall, feet are planted, hip distance apart, hands on the chair, in line, toe behind, other leg, I presume. Lift, you don't have to change the chair, only me. You see my other knee, you know I'm going wrong. Is this? Michael Bublé and Rod Stewart. Odd combination. I have tickets to see Rod Stewart next year. Keep going, lost count now. Keep going. Five more. Five. Four. Three, two, one, and pedal. I'm not going to change the chair because you know what I'm doing. Pedaling, and stop. Other leg, put the toe behind, lift and lower. If you see my knee, you know I'm cheating. Have a look down, are your knees in line? Three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine. Last five are the toughest. Have a rest if you need to. Four, three, two, one. Put that foot down, head and the feet, or release the hips. It is a hard one, I know. that toe behind. We're going again. Lift and lower. Foot stays behind. Foot stays behind. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. And down. Pedal those feet. That is a tough one. Come back in and sit in your chair. I'm going to stretch the hamstring out. Hands here again. Two toes up in the air. Up in the air. Sit up tall for me. Hold the toes up. Push the toes down. Slide them in. Come up on the toes. Drop the feet. And just barely lift the toes. You'll feel the pull up the chin. Do it again. Push the feet out. Toes up. Toes down. Pull them in. Up on the heels. Down. And lift the toes. And shake it out. Well done, everybody.